Hello, my name is Joe Karmazyn, and I'm going to make a solo cover of Canned Heat's Poor Moon by Alan Wilson. And I'm going to be featuring the Digitech Jam Man solo looper. Very cool little toy, I highly recommend it. Other effects I'm going to be using is the tremolo TR2 by Boss. And for the bass effect I'm going to loop, I'm going to be using the MXR double octave bass effect. Oh, bass octave deluxe. That was close. I'm not good with names. And other miscellaneous effects on my pedal board. So I hope you enjoy, and I'm going to jam.
Thank you.